Bentworth 5.
Number 21 for
fouls on number 21, Taylor Aubrey. Sends number 3, Kate Dreyer, to the line, shooting 2 times.
Thank you. Brown Lee drains the three. The Eagles take the lead 5-4.
Hannah Brown Lee with a big shot from the outside to nail the three. Real strong take there for number 11, Kayla Odell.
The Bearcats with a quick response.
Back out to Brown Lee. Fryer trying to look for Mariah Stritzinger down low. Ball was stolen by number 11. Once again, that is Kayla Odell. Sally handling the ball, kicks it over to Skirbitz. Skirbitz, wide open three and air ball. Ball going to stay with the Bearcats.
Already a quick quarter being played. Only 1:53 left on the clock and only 11 points on the board total so far.
And low scoring affair. That's Sally going up there and fouled by Hannah Brown Lee.
Eagle foul on number one, Hannah Brown Lee.
First foul on Hannah Brown Lee. Two shots there for Amber Sally. Nails the first one. It's going to make it 7-5 Bentworth. Sally nails them both, gives the Lady Bearcats an 8-5 lead, a minute 50 left in the first quarter. Brownlee kicks it over to Frank, to Stritzinger for three, and that's way off. Skirbitz with the rebound. Looking for Amber Sally. Nice pass down low to Odell, and a foul on Mariah Stritzinger.
Going to be going back to the free throw line.
Eagles are showing a few cracks in that full court defense.
Already three fouls here, relatively early in the game.
Odell is short on the free throw.
Number 14, a rush in the Eagle lineup.
Second shot is good for Odell. It's 9-5 Lady Bearcats.
Minute 30 on the clock in the quarter. See if the Lady Eagles try to get a little bit more aggressive.
Down low to Dreyer. Pass again stolen. Sally going to take up. Steal by Dreyer. 2-on-1 coming here. Nice little jump stop. And unfortunately misses the layup. Sally again leading the break for the Bearcats. Traveling is going to be the call. Taylor Aubrey called for a travel. Hannah Brownlee bringing the ball up. It's going to be looking for Ava Frank. Back to Brownlee. Over to Haley Rush with a quick jumper. The ball falls. Haley Rush off the bench. Freshman number 14 for two. Big shot for the Eagles. Skirbitz again from three. Short. Rebound. Ava Frank looking for Katie Dreyer. Pass is stolen. Sally down to Odell. We're going to get a charge there. Nice job by Haley Rush setting her feet and getting the charge against the Lady Bearcats. 22.6 seconds left in the first quarter. 9-7 Lady Bearcats. Kicked over to Ava Frank to Stritzinger. Back out to Hannah Brown Lee. It was that same play that the Lady Eagles ran before. Again to Ava Frank, and no good. But back out to Brown Lee for three. Short. Lady Eagles doing a great job on the boards.
And it'll fall.
Left hand layup from Ava Frank's going to tie the score here at the end of the first quarter. So at the end of the first quarter, your score is the Lady Bearcats of Bentworth 9, the Apella Eagles 9. So Chase, your thoughts on the first quarter?
First half, we saw a lot of good opportunities for both teams, but a lot of shots not making its way down into the hoop.
Yeah, the Eagles were definitely a little cold at the start of that quarter, started to find their footing there at the end of the first quarter. Haley Rush came in, hit a big jumper to bring them within two, and then Ava Frank with that buzzer beater left-hand layup ties the game for the Eagles. So it's 9-9, low scoring affair, but that's okay. We're getting warmed up, and we'll see what the Lady Eagles have in store for the second quarter.
Yeah, low scoring so far, but I think once we see some of these shots start to fall, it's going to quickly turn into a pretty high scoring game for both teams.
And mentioned earlier, this is Bentworth coach Sally. This is her fifth year coaching. Donna Sally is the name of the coach. She's her fifth year with the Lady Bearcats. They are 3-4 overall, 1-1 in section 4 of 2A. The Eagles coming in at 4-2, 1-1 in their section. Ball swung to Skirbetz. Nice hustle by the Eagles there. Tip it away, and it's going to stay with the Lady Bearcats. Eagles still appear to be in a zone defense. Good hands by Hannah Brown Lee. Again, good hands. That's going to be a steal for Brown Lee. Good hustle there by Katie Dreyer. Nice pass inside to Brown Lee, but a foul on the floor. It's going to be Skirbetz with the foul. So that gives each team three fouls in this half. Nice little pass into Steely. In and out. Odell with the rebound. Kicks it out again to Amber Sally. Ball tipped out of bounds by the Eagles. Going to stay with the Lady Bearcats. That was Jesse Lasky, number 12, again for the Bearcats. Threw the ball. It was tipped. Skirbetz with the ball out of bounds, looking for Lasky again. She's going to take a couple quick dribbles. Kicks it back out to Sally. Surveys the court. Back to Odell in the corner. Double team from the Eagles. Katie Dreyer did a nice job of avoiding the contact there. And Haley Rush with the steal. Great job by the Lady Eagles. Frank brings the ball up. Nice bounce pass to Dreyer. Strong take. 2 points for Katie Dreyer. Katie Dreyer is so good at that quick step from the block underneath the defense to get the layup. I've seen her shoot that shot a bunch of times. It just makes it look easy. Gives the Eagles a 13-11 lead.
Yeah, they always seem to get her into one of those opportunities to make one of those layups and just get some points on the board.
Nice bounce pass to Frank. Kicks it back out to Brown Lee. Inside, Haley Rush. Bounce pass into Dreyer. Nice pass to Ava Frank. Just off the side of the rim. Nice rebound there from number 32. That's Sydney DiNardo for the Lady Bearcats. Strong take. Odell, Kayla Odell for two. It's going to tie the score at 11.
Odell found the perfect route right into the basket to tie the game right back up.
Nice pass out. There's Rush again. That shot's going to be long. Steely providing a little bit of resistance, but unfortunately it's a reach. Emily Steely, a sophomore, number 55 for the Lady Eagles. She's going to grab a break here as Mariah Stritzinger checks back into the game.
Fourth foul for the Lady Eagles. 5:54 left in this first half.
Mariah Stritzinger, also a sophomore for the Lady Eagles. Skirbetz inside to Odell. hook shot, no good. Battle down low, nice rebound from Haley Rush to Ava Frank, running the court. Looking for Mariah Stritzinger, but a tough angle on that pass. Timeout, Bearcats.
30-second timeout.
It's going to be a 30-second timeout for the Bentworth Bearcats. .534 remaining here in the second quarter. The Lady Eagles and Lady Bearcats tied at 11. It's been an up and down game so far. Amber Sally, point guard for the Bearcats, kicks it over to Lasky, number 12 for the Bearcats. Ball on the floor. Nice steal by Ava Frank. Looking up for Dreyer. Takes her time with the left. Nice.
And another easy layup there for Katie Dreyer off the back of another steal. We've seen a lot of those steals for pretty much all of the Lady Eagles tonight.
The backcourt of the Eagles is quick, and they put a lot of pressure on the guards. Skirbetz on the shot there. It's off.
The 21, Taylor Aubrey, back into Bentworth's lineup. Out of bounds, Lady Bear.
So checking into the game, number 21, Taylor Aubrey. She is an 11th grade guard, 5'5". That's her with the ball there. And looking for Odell with the pass off her fingertips and right to Ava Frank. Again looking for Dreyer, sneaking in there and just missed the layup. Nice job with Ava Frank keeping her head up and putting the Eagles in position to score, but ought to be. Skirbetz to Odell. Oh, Skirbetz is all alone down there. You got a call for that ball. Nice pass. Oh, good steal.
Good steal by Dreyer.
Dreyer looking for
in the breakaway.
Lee's not going to miss that layup. Nice job.
Another 2 points off of the steal for the Lady Eagles. This time, Brownlee cashing in.
Giving the Eagles a four-point lead. Again, that high ball pressure. And again, another steal for the Eagles. Here comes Ava Frank looking for Bradley. Nice job catching the ball. Back to Dreyer. Jumper, nice. Ooh. Tough blow there for Ava Frank, who over the back of Amber Sally. It's going to give the Eagles five fouls, for the Lady Eagles. So two more and the Bentworth Bearcats will be in the 1-1.
It's going to be the second one for Ava Frank. And just in the last minute, we've seen the Lady Eagles kind of up the offensive pressure with a lot of steals.
So the Eagles are now in a 1-3-1 defense. So the Bearcats have not been able to penetrate this defense the last few times down the court. Pass down to DiNardo. Kicks it. Ooh. Tough collision out there. Odell and Dreyer. It's going to be a foul on Katie Dreyer.
Sixth foul for the Eagles.
One more again. They'll be in the 1-1 for the Bearcats. So that's one there. That's a good hustle foul. That's not much you can do about that. Both going for the ball and just got there a half second late. Skirbetz with the ball. Kicks it out to Sally. She's going to let one fly, and that's going to be well short. Skirbetz with the rebound. Back out to Taylor Aubrey. Kicks it into Odell. Nice move. Just off the back of the rim. Rebound Haley Rush to Hannah Brownlee. Sydney Strope checking back in for the Lady Eagles. Back to her. Sydney Strope with a
big
three.
Switches the three. 18-11 Lady Eagles now.
Sydney Strope is a much bigger part of this team this year. That three-point stroke has been there. It's down to DiNardo. She has got double team looking for Skirbetz, but great job by Sydney Strope on the defense. Kicks it out to Hannah Brownlee, who's running the break. She's going to take it herself. Good rebound from Haley Rush. Over to Ava Frank. Kicks it back out to Dreyer to Rush again. Nice little jumper, but won't go. Good rebound from Sydney Stropich to Trout. So Sam Stritzinger checking back in for Haley Rush.
Another really strong push there from the Lady Eagles off the turnover.
Yeah, the Eagles have definitely turned up the defensive intensity, which has led to a lot of steals and easy looks. Started to mention Sydney Strope is a nice shot there from Taylor Aubrey for the Lady Bearcats, bringing them within five. But I was starting to say Sydney Strope really has given the Eagles a nice three-point shooting presence outside. And ball stolen by Aubrey, but right back to Dreyer. Kicks it out to Brownlee, who's all alone for three.
And drains another three. Her second of the game.
Hannah Brownlee just calmly stroking that 3-8-point lead for the Eagles here with 2 minutes left. Ball to Skirbetz, Strope, and Dreyer into Odell. Foul going to be on Sam Stritzinger, going to put the Bearcats into the bonus. 2 minutes, 2 seconds remaining in the first half. Kayla Odell with the free throw. It's going to give them 14 points. Kayla Odell is a sophomore, forward 5'8". Nails them both. Nice job by Kayla. Here comes Hannah Brownlee bringing the ball up once again. Kicks over to Ava Frank. Out the stroke, and she's going to fire another one. This one's short. Did not follow the shot. Good rebound from the Bearcats down low to DiNardo. She brings the ball down and finds a ton of resistance from Katie Dreyer. So that's one of those first lessons they teach you, Chase. When you're taller than the opponent, do not bring the ball down to your waist because you're going to run into some trouble from those quick, handsy guards.
Yeah.
Hannah Brownlee inside to Dreyer, kicks it over to Strope. Looking back for Dreyer, but probably a little too tight on the pass there. DiNardo with the rebound back to Sally. Sally going to bring it all the way up. Looking for Skirbetz on the wing. That's an air ball, but DiNardo with the rebound. Another air ball. Nice rebound from Sam Stritzinger. Nice job keeping the ball up and away from those guards. Inside to Dreyer. Kicks it back out to Brownlee, over to Frank. Bounce pass to Sydney Strope, back out to Brownlee. Eagles being patient on offense. Kicks over to Ava Frank. Air ball. Nice rebound from Dreyer. Nice pass into Strope. Ball is tipped. Strope again blocked. Ball is on the floor. Dreyer again getting the loose ball.
The Lady Eagles hold strong. A lot of great offensive rebounding there.
Nice play. Great job by the Eagles. Hustling, getting the rebound, just being patient. And eventually the defense breaks down. Hannah Brownlee looking down low to Dreyer's going to shoot two. Katie Dreyer nails the first one. It's going to put the Eagles down by, or up by seven with 28.2 seconds remaining in the first half. DiNardo with the rebound. Probably playing for the last shot here as Amber Sally brings the ball up the court. Sally take it herself. Nice job.
Drains the three.
That's a two, I think. Right. Nice shot from her, though. Katie Dreyer back out. The stroke is going to fire another one and drills it at the buzzer.
Simply amazing shot there by Sydney Strope.
Wow, nice job from Sydney Strope drilling that three to end the first half. Give the Eagles a 25-17 lead. definitely picked up the pace in that second quarter. Chase, your thoughts on the first half?
Yeah, first half was, at the start we started off slow, but the Lady Eagles really picked up the pressure in that second quarter with, as soon as they switched that 1-3-1 defense, they were able to get multiple turnovers and capitalizing it with layups and threes.
Yeah, the Eagles doing a nice job there in the second quarter, really turned up that pressure and just did a great job to get the fast break going. And eventually the defense just gets tired. And here we go, and 8-point lead at halftime, ladies and gentlemen. All right, we're going to take a little break here, stretch our legs, and look forward to coming back with you in the second half as Katie Dreyer inches closer to that 1,000-point plateau. Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. We'll be back with you in just a bit. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back in action here for the second half, and the Eagles bringing a 25-17 lead into the first half. Katie Dreyer was 7 points in that first half, and inching closer to 1,000. Going to need a big second half, though, if she's going to eclipse that 1,000-point mark. Chase, what do you think your keys are for the second half?
I think the Lady Eagles just need to keep up what they were doing in that second quarter. They scored a lot of points, played some really solid defense, and they're off to a great start here with an errant pass, and they will take over immediately.
Kayla Odell, the leading scorer for Bentworth in the first half with 7 points as well, and Eagles back in action here as Ava Frank brings the ball up to court. Ava kicking down to stroke, back to Frank. Top of the key, looking for Dreyer, pass stolen by Kayla Odell. Trap from the Eagles at midcourt, and ball stolen right back from Katie Dreyer. Nice pass and quick foul there from Taylor Aubrey, and that's going to send Ava Frank to the line for two shots.
Number 21, Taylor Aubrey.
Ava Frank been quite quiet tonight, looking to see if she can get some more scoring in the second half, as the first half today was just more about Katie and Hannah.
Yeah, Ava had some good looks but wasn't able to knock down any of those threes, and sometimes it's just get on the free throw line and start collecting points that way and things will start falling all over the court. Nice job from Ava, two shots. Gives the Eagles a 10-point lead as Amber Sally bringing the ball up the court. Trying to find some pressure from the Eagles, and Skirbitz, nice drive. Nice looking shot, but in and out. Ball is again on the floor. That's DiNardo with the rebound, and foul from Mariah Stritzinger. Nice job of battling down there from Sydney DiNardo. One foul each for the teams.
Second foul for Mariah Stritzinger.
There's DiNardo again, looking for Odell, and ball's in and out once again. Another rebound for the Bearcats. Long shot there from Sally's no good, and Dreyer's off and running.
Another strong layup there by Katie Dreyer, probably her fourth layup tonight.
Does a really nice job of getting body control and making sure she's in position to shoot that layup. Another steal from Dreyer.
Another steal, going for a second already. And another beautiful finish.
Sally not wanting to foul, and another nice finish from Katie Dreyer. She ups her point total to 13. Back to Sally. About to DiNardo, and there's another steal from the Eagles. There's Ava Frank. Good hustle from Skirbitz. Frank lays it in.
A strong finish.
Eagles on a big run. That's going to be a timeout for Bentworth coach Donna Sally. 33-17 Eagles.
Only 2 minutes and 2 seconds into the second half, and they already forced a timeout out of the Lady Bearcats.
Talked a little bit in the first half about, you know, maybe the shots will start falling, and one easy way to get them to fall is get steals and layups, and it's been a great job for the Eagles so far, and all the way off to a, what was it at halftime? It was 25-17, so they 8-0 run here to start the second half.
Yeah, start the second half, Katie Dreyer with 4 points, Ava Frank also with 4 points. And it's looking quite similar to that second quarter where they've just been getting steals and finding open looks and making some baskets.
50-50 drawing has been pulled.
Eagles coach Mike Drazik talking to the ladies on the sideline. And like we mentioned a little earlier, this is a team that there's got Dreyer and Brian Lee, the only two seniors. Pretty young team overall. Ava Frank, the next leading scorer at about 9 points a game, as a sophomore. A lot of sophomores on this team, and even Haley Rush, a freshman, who's contributing some key minutes for the Lady Eagles.
Yeah, we see a lot of strong sophomore presence on this team. You have your couple seniors, but no juniors on the team, so the sophomores we have seen have really had to step up and kind of fill that role and play more minutes than most teams would usually see.
Amber Sally brings the ball up for the Bentworth Bearcats after the timeout. Immediately in trouble, and she's going to find Kayla Odell. There's Sally again, surveys the court. Just Bentworth not able to do much in terms of penetration on this Eagles defense. And wild shot from Amber Sally, rebound from Sam Stritzinger. Ava Frank brings the ball up to court. She's looking for Strope in the corner, and that's going to be an air ball. So Strope's had some nice looking threes this year. That one was probably rushed and just a little bit off the mark. Trap again for the Eagles in the corner.
And a jump ball.
Jump ball, and that's going to go to
the Bearcats.
The Bearcats.
Oh, no, the excuse the me. Eagles.
The Eagles. So that is one position you don't want to find yourself in, is at the corner of the court and two defenders there, and it's just kind of no man's land.
Yeah, we've started to see more of those trap plays come out, too.
Pass to Dreyer on the wing, back to Frank, over to Sidney Strode, back out to Ava Frank. Nice little bounce pass into Mariah Stritzinger. She was looking down low for her sister, but unfortunately found Kayla Odell instead. It's going to be a foul on Sidney Strode.
Lady Eagles' second foul of the half.
Maybe you'd like to see Mariah take a dribble or two, bring the defense to her, but she'll learn from that one and move on. Nice steal from Sidney Strode. Going to be looking up for Ava Frank. Gets it under control with the left. And
another cash in there for Ava Frank on another steal and the breakaway.
All the Eagles' points this half on layups and two free throws. Ball kicked into the corner to Sidney DiNardo, and she's looking down low for Taylor Aubrey. The ball's on the floor. DiNardo again. Back out to Aubrey, out to Sally with a nice-looking three. Top of the key. It's going to bring the Bearcats within 15 points.
I believe that is the first time the Bearcats have scored this half.
That is correct, sir. Ball in low to Mariah Stritzinger. Sister Sam, or that's our Sidney Strode, sorry, clearing the boards.
Another trap.
Ball going to stay with the Bentworth Bearcats. Back into the game is number 13, Grace Skirbich. She is a 5'8 senior guard.
And we're going to see Hannah Brownlee and Haley Rush. Also, Emily Steele checking in for the Eagles.
That is correct. Here comes Aubrey and looking over to the wings is Skirbich. Down to DiNardo and down low back to Aubrey. Nice pass. Oh, good luck. Good look there. Odell finds herself in trouble. Travel. Going to be called. That's going to be on Jesse Lasky. She's the freshman 5'7" forward for the Bearcats. So Bearcats had a little something going there and they just couldn't capitalize. Ball to the wing to Dreyer. Dreyer again running the baseline into Steely. It's going to be Frank for three. And
just off the rim.
A little short. Nice pass inside to Skirbich. Misses the layup. Those are the shots you need if you're Bentworth trailing by 15. You need those easy layups. Nice steal from Ava Frank. She's going to take it herself. And that ball is in and out. Dreyer with some hustle, and Kayla Odell clears the boards out to Grace Skirbich. Skirbich's going to slow things down, take a look. Kicks it to the wing, and
Aaron pass. The Lady Eagles will take over. Another strong push by the Lady Eagles. They just couldn't cash in.
This is a short bench for the Bentworth Bearcats. There looks like there's about eight girls dressed. So there's going to be fatigue going to be playing a factor here as the game goes on. Steely going to let one fly. Nice looking shot from Emily Steely at the foul line.
Increases their lead to 17 points.
If you can hit that shot consistently, you are really an asset to your team. Nice rebound from DiNardo. Kicks it to Taylor Aubrey. She's going to take a foul. I believe that's going to be on Emily Steely.
Number three,
oh, that's going to be on Katie Dreyer. Taylor Aubrey going to get two shots. It's going to be long on that shot. There's only 3 points for the Bentworth Bearcats this quarter.
Yeah, and we've seen the Lady Eagles score 12, I believe. So just dominating in the scoring department this half.
Aubrey Long on the second one. Emily Steele collects the rebound out to Hannah Brownlee. Hannah surveying the offense. kicks it over to Dreyer on the wing, back out to Hannah Brownlee. He's going to swing it to Ava Frank, back out to the top to Hannah. Slipped right through Katie Dreyer's hands. So this is the first time I think we are seeing number 33, Willow Eccles, a sophomore guard for the Bentworth Bearcats, going to check in. Ball to Lanky inside the Eccles. Nice little swing pass over to Kayla Odell. He's going to take it strong and just missed that layup. Nice rebound from Haley Rush. Grace Skirbet's going to get a reaching foul 90 feet from the Avella hoop, and that's going to probably frustrate her head coach, Donna Sally.
3rd foul.
The Stritzinger sisters back into the game for the Eagles. 3 team fouls for the Eagles right now, 2 for Bentworth. Hannah Brownlee in the corner to Ava Frank. And that is an air ball. Skirbitz looking up. Brownlee again with the hands. Nice pass from Dreyer.
And Brown.
Oh, blew that layup. Don't see that too often from Hannah Brownlee, but a little too quick on the layup.
Bearcats quick on the offense.
And that is a block. Seen a lot of up and down action here. Not too many shots. Couple steals for both teams. Brownlee kicks it over to Ava Frank inside to Mariah Stritzinger and took it strong, but not to be. But Dreyer collects the board. Foul, Amber Sally. It's going to be a 3-point play opportunity for Katie Dreyer.
Dreyer now with 6 points in this half.
Sydney DiNardo checking back into the lineup for the Bentworth Bearcats. Dreyer with the 3-point play, going to give the Eagles a clean 20-point lead here with 55 seconds remaining in the first half.
Dreyer with 7 points in both halves now. Starting to heat up a little bit here in this third quarter.
Caitlin Bruce, number 4 for the Eagles, checking in here at the end of the third quarter. Caitlin is a freshman guard. Timeout, Bentworth.
Bella forcing another timeout out of Bentworth here in this half. Already Bentworth's second timeout used here in the half.
So enjoying the background music of the Avella Pep Band. It's been a nice addition to the basketball games over the last 2 years or so in the direction of Nick Deutsch. With a nice 20-point lead here. Eagles will be back in action again. McGuffey tournament, December 27th, 28th. Had a chance to talk a little bit with Katie Dreyer, some of our media production students, and just talked about the possibility of, you know, the section title this year. It's early yet, but this is a team that looks like it's got some potential moving forward. Skirbitz lets one fly. It's long, right to Ava Frank. Frank surveys the scene, kicks it into the corner. Caitlin Bruce back out to Frank. Frank, little bounce pass into Stritzinger, back out to the corner. Dreyer, quick move. She's going to get fouled.
Another 2-point opportunity here for Katie Dreyer.
Willow Eccles with the foul.
She hit her last free throw. See how she does on this one.
That is long. The free throws this year for the Eagles, Katie only coming in about 48%. I imagine that percentage will continue to hopefully improve. Misses them both. The only one above 50% free throw shooting is Hannah Brownlee for the Lady Eagles so far. Skirbitz, back
7 seconds
to Sally.
On the clock.
Sally into the corner. DiNardo back to Sally. She's going to lose the ball. And the Lady Bearcats run out of time in the third quarter.
And headed into that fourth quarter, it's going to be the Lady Eagles 40, the Lady Bearcats 20. And we really saw the Lady Eagles wake up in that third quarter and just kind of dominate the quarter, leaving the Lady Bearcats with only 3 points to the Lady Eagles 15.
Yeah, that was a really solid effort from the Lady Eagles, really turning up the intensity and kind of building on that momentum from the second quarter, and really just almost making it look easy at this point. They're just really doing a great job of finding each other on the court and taking advantage of those fast break opportunities.
Yeah, I expect going into this fourth quarter, they might try to stick to playing a little more defense, not play as hard, try to make sure everybody stays healthy with this nice cushion lead, but don't expect the pressure to stay off. They're still going to be trying to score as many points as they can.
Yeah, it's one of those things, if you're Coach Mike Drazik, you want to keep working on things, keep the girls playing hard. It's when you stop playing hard that sometimes the injuries happen, because you're trying to almost pull up, and imagine the Eagles will keep the pressure on, like you said, and see if they can keep it up here into the fourth quarter.
Underway here in the final quarter of play.
Kayla Odell runs into some resistance from the Eagles defense out to Taylor Aubrey. She's going to find Amber Sally for a three, and no good. Sydney Strope picks up the rebound. Got her head up looking down the court. Pulls it back for Sam Schritzinger, but ball stolen by Taylor Aubrey. Taking it to the hoop, and she's going to get fouled by Ava Frank.
A little nice two-point opportunity here for the Lady Bearcats early in the quarter. It's Ava Frank's third personal foul, four for the Lady Eagles on the team here in the second half.
Yeah, that's not a bad foul there. I mean, you're saving 2 points and make them earn at the free throw line. A lead this big, there's nothing wrong with a foul in that situation. Bentworth team is a 2A squad, section four. And ball stolen, and another foul. Sam Stritzinger, ball stolen on the outlet pass. Kayla Odell with the steal. She's going to shoot two herself.
Now five fouls for the Lady Eagles. Don't want to get in that bonus range. That's when points can start flowing very easily.
Bentworth taking advantage of it at the free throw line. Kayla Odell nails them both. Ava Frank bringing the ball back up the court. 3-0 run for the Bentworth Bearcats to start this fourth quarter. Inside to Mariah Stritzinger. Ball kicked back out to Sydney Strode. Looking again for Ava Frank. Swings it to Katie Dreyer. Back out to Ava Frank. It's going to be a 3-second call. Looks to be on Mariah Stritzinger. Sometimes when you're in the lane area and they're passing the ball around on the outside, you can kind of get lulled to sleep, and I think that may have been what happened with Stritzinger on that play. Amber Sally bringing the ball off the court. The Eagles going to trap, or attempt to trap at half court. And ball deflected over to Skirbitz. Back out to Sally. There's Odell to Taylor Aubrey in the corner. Aubrey in trouble. Looks it back out to Sally, who finds Skirbitz for three. And she nails it.
She cashes in. Already 3 more points in this quarter than the last quarter for the Lady Bearcats, and they've been cashing in so far in
Skirbitz
the fourth quarter.
Nice looking shot there. Ava Frank again can't get it to go. Rebound from Dreyer, rebound from Stritzinger, but the shot is blocked by Skirbitz. Back to Sally. There's Odell breaking free. Missed the layup. Ava Frank with a big rebound for the Eagles on defense.
And that rebound kind of calmed things down for the Eagles.
It's a tough shot there from Sam Stritzinger. Maybe just a little bit out of her range. And get some reinforcements here from Coach Mike Drazik. Hannah Brown Lee, Haley Rush, Emily Steele checking into the game for the Lady Eagles. corner, Hannah Brown Lee to Rush to Dreyer. Back to Brown Lee. Pump fake. She's going to take it into the lane herself. Short. Rush battling. Gets the ball back to Dreyer. Brown Lee into Rush. That shot is strong. Steal there from Katie Dreyer. Ooh. That's a tough call there on Skirbitz.
We saw a lot of strong scoring opportunities for the Lady Eagles there. The shots just weren't following. A lot of great passing, great rebounding. Just couldn't get the ball to go home.
One of the things you're seeing from some of these younger girls is maybe rushing the shots a little bit. You take another half second, collect yourself. There's no reason to rush. Nice swing pass there from Haley Rush to Dreyer. The ball's long. Rebound Kayla Odell. Sally did a nice job of getting down the court to the corner. Skirbitz missing on the corner opportunity. Frank slowing things down. Ball swung inside Emily Steele, and again a quick shot. Nice rebound from Dreyer.
One.
That is a nice play from Katie Dreyer. Rebound up and in, and three-point play opportunity. So Chase, you're the official Katie Dreyer watch. Do we have an idea of how many points she's got this half?
By adding another three there, I believe it's 10 this half, so 17 total tonight.
So we're 13 from 1,000, 4:49 left in the game. Might not get there tonight, but making a strong push. Sally looking up for Aubrey. Bounce pass stolen by Dreyer. Running the break. Pass to Haley Rush and couldn't handle it, but the ball is going to stay with the Eagles. Sydney Stroke bringing the ball in for the Lady Eagles. She's going to look for Emily Steele. Kicks it over to Hannah Brown Lee. Out to Dreyer. Back to Brown Lee. Back to Dreyer. She's going to go all the way. Missed the layup. Ball's blocked. Steele with the rebound. That shot is no good. Rebound Taylor Aubrey for the Bentworth Bearcats. Sally to the rim. And that is no good, but she gets her own rebound. Misses again. Haley Rush getting in there and battling with Lasky. And that's going to go to the Eagles on the jump ball. Oh, that's a foul. Sorry.
Yeah, foul, number 21.
21.
Forcing out another timeout out of the Lady Bearcats. This one's a one-minute timeout.
The Eagles started off a little slow this quarter, but got that big three-point play from Katie Dreyer and now seem to be back in control.
Yeah, and we see the Lady Eagles going into bonus now, so adding even more chances to score, because any little mistake that the Lady Bearcats have, any slight extra reach, and the Lady Eagles will be going right back to the line to add in more points. We're going to just see them try to ice the game out now. Only 4 minutes and 2 seconds left.
That's the plan. I want to say hello to the folks watching on YouTube. I'm noticing a little bit of some lagging, so we apologize for that. First game is always a chance to work out the kinks, but for those who are watching on Hickory Cable, thank you for tuning in as well. So the Eagles are going to be in the bonus here. It's going to be Haley Rush shooting the 1-1. 4 minutes and 2 seconds left. Eagles with a 17-point lead. Rush in and out. Rebound for Skirbitz. Back to Sally. It's over to Jesse Lasky. She's going to take a dribble pass down to Skirbitz. Nice little move from Skurbitz, but the shot is short. Rebound from Sid Strope. Kicks it out to Emily Steele. Back to Strope. Strope bounce pass to Hannah Brown Lee. Little bounce pass to Dreyer, and a little strong on that layup attempt. Rebound from Kayla Odell. That's not the Jess Lasky. That ball's tipped, but it's Taylor Aubrey coming up with it. She's looking in the corner for Amber Sally. She's going to let one fly. It's off deep. Ball out of bounds to the Lady Eagles.
Just 3 minutes left in this game. And we're going to see Hannah Brown Lee taking the ball up the court.
Hannah Brown Lee kicks it over to Sydney Strope. Back out to Katie Dreyer to Brown Lee. She calmly takes her time, kicks it to Rush. That is an air ball. Not a bad shot, just the stroke wasn't there. This is Lasky, a couple aggressive dribbles, and ball another stolen by Sydney Strope.
Big steal for the Lady Eagles, pressing down the court.
Pass down to Dreyer. Ball tipped to Brown Lee, and she's going to set up for a three.
And drains it. Her third three of the game.
Hannah Brown Lee can't leave her that open. That is almost automatic if she's left that open like that. Ava Frank checking back in for the Eagles. So looking like the Eagles will move to 5-2 after this game. Have not played a section game. Hannah Brown Lee with another two on a steal. Put her in double digits. Lasky. That pass is out of bounds.
Yeah, tonight's really been about that power duo of Katie Dreyer and Hannah Brown Lee, with a couple added points by Ava Frank and a couple others.
Yeah, the Eagles guards have done a nice job tonight and really did a really good job finding each other and getting some good looks. Ball kicked into Steele. Down to Rush. Rush with a strong move. Real nice move from Haley Rush.
Very nice move and a strong finish on that layup. Lady Eagles now at 50 points.
Ball again into Lasky, and she's going to go back to Sally. Sally going to find Kayla Odell. That is going to be a foul, blocking foul. Two shots. Believe it's going to be on Dreyer.
Lady Eagle foul, number 14, Haley Rush.
My apologies, it's on Haley Rush.
Kayla Odell, shooting two.
Odell with the first free throw.
Knocks back another one, and the whole Lady Eagles team is going to switch out.
It's going to be Coach Mike Drazik emptying the bench. Abby Boggs, number 34, checks in. Caitlin Bruce, number 4. Alessa Buzzer, freshman guard in the backcourt. And the ball is going to go out of bounds to the Eagles. This is a Chartiers-Houston team that will have to contend with section favorites, Chartiers, Houston, and Wash High. Eagles section, West Green, again, ranked in the top five. They're always a tough team, so we'll see what happens when they play coming up here in the near future. Strope loses the handle, and it's going to be a double dribble.
One minute left in the game. Let's see if there's a little last-minute push by the Lady Bearcats.
All over to Odell to Sally. There's Aubrey back out to Sally. Alessa Buzzer playing some defense on the wing. Caitlin Bruce moving her feet. Ball out to Odell. I'm sorry, that was Skurbitz, and that ball's in and out. going to go to the Eagles. .7 seconds remaining in this one. Eagles looking to maybe get one more offensive series here. Kick to Sidney Strope. Back to Bruce. Bruce back to Strope. Back to Bruce. To Buzzard. Bounce pass to Abby Boggs. Back out to Caitlin Bruce. Sidney Strope. Back out to Bruce. She's going to let it fly. And that is just off to the left. Taylor Aubrey back down to Jesse Lanky. Nice bounce pass to Sally, and she scores with 5 seconds remaining in the game. Strope will hold the ball. And
the Lady Eagles prevail 50-29. A strong offensive onslaught in that second half of the game.
Lady Eagles team that really turned it up from the second quarter on and did a really nice job against this 2A Bentworth squad. Moves them to 5-2 on the season. Again, no section games yet, but those are coming in the very near future. They will be back in action at the McGuffey tournament starting on December 27th. Chase, want to thank you for being here tonight. Chase had to fend off several fill-in requests at Chick-fil-A, and he said, no, I got schoolwork to do tonight. So, Chase, we appreciate you taking the time. And about ready for the holidays?
Of course. Love those holidays. Can't wait for Christmas break.
Looking forward to it. We got one more day of school here at Avella, and then we'll be heading on to the Christmas break. And ladies and gentlemen, we appreciate you tuning in. We'll be back with you here on January 17th. I believe that is a boys game that night. With Scott Williard, our normal play-by-play guy, should be joining us that night as well.